Welcome to a new video. Today I bring you with me again with my stallion Carletto. He stays at the stallion station. Last week he had to do some tests to see if he's healthy and if his seeds are okay. And everything was good. This week they can start to freeze his seeds in. And then so we can collect it and then the real thing is going to happen. And we can start selling them to the people that want to buy them. Hey! Hoe gaat het met jou?
Heb je een lekker slaapje dan? Did you sleep well?
Carletto, you're such a good boy.
Ja, goed hoor.
Deze begin.
Hij is echt net, de laatste paar dagen is hij een beetje in de rui aan het komen. Ja.
Give him some groom him a little bit.
I have Carletto since he was 3 years old. He's my family, so it is hard for me to have him far away from home. With frozen semen, a stallion does not need to travel a lot or stay at the stallion station because the frozen semen can be stored without expiration date.
Ja, heel mooi. Ik zeg Carletto. Ja, mooi hè.
At home, Carletto stays all day outside and he absolutely loves his clicker training. So today I will do this during his stay at the stallion station. Before starting his clicker training, Carletto wanted to have a good roll and get the party started. Carletto is a purebred Mugese horse and an approved stallion. The Mugese horse is a descendant of King Frederick II's legendary destrians. It is a Baroque horse and thanks its name from the Murge Plateau in southern Italy's Apulia. Apulia is one of the richest archaeological regions in Italy where the past is not forgotten. Suddenly, my brave warhorse noticed a dangerous intruder in his presence.
Talking to me? Well, who the hell else are you talking? If you're talking to me? Well, I'm the only one here. Who the fuck do you think you're talking to? Oh, yeah? Huh? Okay.
Mm.
Ja, goed zo. Hoe hard? Goed zo. Goed gedaan. Netjes hoor. Goed zo. Super. Ja. Goed zo. Hij is wel moeilijk nog. Heel goed. Goed zo. Ja, let op. Ja, iets meer, kom. Meer, meer. Ja, wel afbijten, want ik ga niet de hele wortel ook geven. Ja. Ja, naar achter. Naar achter. Super. Heel goed. Ja, kom maar. Goed. Ja, heel mooi. Goed zo. Ja, mooi. Door. Goed. Ja, goed. Door. Door. Ga. Door, door. Door, gaan. Door. 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 Door, ja, door, 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 ja, goed zo, ja, netjes, door, 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 door. Heel goed, netjes. Ja, mooi. Super, goed zo. Nog niet helemaal hoe die het kan, maar... Hij kan ook dat ik gewoon rustig blijf staan, dan moet ik heel erg mee gaan doen. Ja, mooi, door. Goed gedaan. Draai hem even om natuurlijk. Er zitten al door zijn billen. Goed zo.
Als je hem even zo laat staan.
Ja, ik laat hem staan. Ja. Goed zo. Goed zo. Ja, netjes.
If you like to learn more about how to train your horse with the help of positive reinforcement until Grand Prix level, please look at my website www.superguus.com for the possibilities.
Today I'm going to pick up my Grand Prix stallion Caletto, and it's a very important day because today it's really I will see if everything went okay with the freezing in his semen and if the quality is top and if I can start selling his semen through Europe. So it's very exciting. I don't know yet the end results, but I think everything is okay. And we can put him in the train and he goes back home and he goes up in his bed.
No, you're going home. Hey, Caletto. I've aperto il solo uno. Sì, ma è pericoloso. È pericoloso.
Okay.
It's a little bit dangerous, this only this one.
Non è pericoloso.
Secondo me, I think he has another color than when we brought him, a little bit. He's a little bit lighter. Put some carrots in his net, like this. Like. Nicolet, we go home to Guus and Jai. Okay, his semen are very good, he said, and a very good quality. And now we go home and I can start selling it. I can still not believe it, but it's done. The adventure. And if you are interested in Carletto, you can email me at info@supergus.com. I will put the email address here below. I hope to hear from you soon.
In my next video, I show you the spectacular color transition of my Italian stallion to reverse Dapple.
This was the end of this video. I hope you liked this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give me a thumbs up. And then I see you next time. Bye bye!